Hello and welcome to Vivi TV News. I'm Roberta and I'm here with your weekly update. This week's top story, Cameron Carp Academy has been awarded the National Innovation and Learning Award 2011 by Engage.
The Academy, based in Leicestershire, works with young people, encouraging them to take up fishing with support from Nash Tackle, Ultimar, Mainline Baits and Angling Techniques. Vivi TV presenter Keith Williams, who has been involved with the Academy over the past 2 years, said, "I have seen a big difference in their learning and what fishing means to them. I went to France with the Academy last week, where 8 of the group caught personal bests."
That's a fantastic result. Fir Tree Fishery in Lancashire have announced new plans to build a disabled-friendly venue.
The 50-peg water will be opened in April 2012 after extensive groundwork has been completed. Fir Tree Fishery is known for its picturesque views and vast arrays of species, and this lake will be no different. Construction and planting is scheduled to finish in October, after which the water will be stocked with carp, tench, bream and roach.
Bookings are already being taken for this fantastic new venue, so make sure you get your place. A new website has been launched as a place to buy, sell and swap old and new fishing tackle throughout the UK.
DustyTackle.co.uk has been designed as an online marketplace for the trading of spare fishing gear, but without taking any commission from the sales.
Sounds like a great idea to me. In other news, it seems that carp in the US can't even wait to be caught on a line. This video shows carp literally jumping into a boat. Now that's what I call an easy catch. Speaking of catches, loads of you have sent me details of what you've been doing over the last week, and here's some of my favourites.
Eric Torres from Spain caught this 31-pound grass carp at a lake in the south of France using Ultimar Hyper Silk 25-pound and a Gardner hook size 6. Gary from North Yorkshire caught this 12-pound pike on a cell boilie whilst out carp fishing.
Chris from Dorset sent me this video of his personal best 32-pound common carp he landed using Ultimar Power Carp.
There we are, 32-pound 2 ounce common. And the pina colada steamy inside a solid bag of little gem pellets. Cast about 2 rod lengths out, about 8 foot of water. Come on.
Wow, nice one guys. That's all for this week. If you've got a story you think will make the headlines or you'd like to send me a message, please email newsdesk@vivi.tv. Catch you next week.